Hello everybody, welcome back. Finally, Hope and Carter have been intimate, showing that their relationship has moved to a new level. Now Hope is Carter's girlfriend, but that is not all Carter wants, as he always dreamed of a happy family. This is something no woman has ever given him. From Zoe, Paris, Quinn to Katie, they all left without marrying him. So Carter certainly hopes he can marry Hope and build a happy family with her. It's still too soon for Carter to think about that, but things are progressing quickly and he may propose soon. We hope turned out Carter this time, as she previously did with Thomas. It seems she will have to think more carefully. If she rejects Carter and disappoints him, Hope fears he might leave like Thomas did, and she will be left with no one by her side. So this time, Hope may agree to marry Carter, which would surely be a surprising wedding for everyone, except Brooke. In particular, Hope will invite Steffi to her wedding, believing that Steffi will be furious and uncomfortable seeing her happy with Carter. What are your thoughts on this? Please share your opinion with us in the comments. Thank you for tuning in. I wish you a wonderful day and catch you in the next video.